I'll just say on a very personal level, I find the puzzles gripping. I find the issues so deep, and they seem to get, to the very heart of how the world is made. I'd say that especially about metaphysics. Grounding, 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 and grounding in explanation, grounding, grounds, sort of grounding in ground theoretic terms, not grounded, grounding, unity to grounding itself, grounding as this grounder in grounding literature. Try and formulate the principles of grounding. Grounding, species of grounding relations, the unity and grounding relation of grounding. Grounding is, at least grounding isn't. I don't know why to grounding. Grounding first, not grounding. Grounding is this kind of, the ground is the grounded. The grounding structure, chemical grounds, the biological, grounding first, define grounding. Ground theoretic concepts that are sort of, out there in logical space, so to speak, So there's like ground sub one and ground sub two and blah, blah, blah. You're using ground sub one and I'm using ground sub two. I mean, this isn't just about grounding. About grounding and the fundamentality of various systems, fundamental pieces out of which the world is made, part or whole, is most fundamental. Theorizing about fundamentality, you get a grip on what's fundamental. More fundamental than fundamentality is fundamental if it's not fundamentality, as in fundamental, in fundamentality terms. Fundamentality, fundamentality, neurological fundamentality, set theoretic fundamentality. Fundamentality is a unified concept. I don't know why fundamentality is in better shape. Fundamentality. Notion of fundamentality is that which is the fundamental. Fundamentality and the fundamentals. Just start with the fundamental, the fundamental. The fundamental and the non-fundamental lumped into the non-fundamental bucket. The non-fundamental, fundamental, non-fundamental decision. And fundamentality, fundamentality first, fundamental entities, deep issues, deep insights into the workings of the world. But that turns out to be really deeply insightful into how our world is built. There's this really deep underlying issue of deeper. Deepest, there's nothing deeper to it. In the deepest, and all the things that are above it, deeper level, and I find it gripping to engage with these puzzles. Occasionally, in engaging with these puzzles, I have these momentary and usually fleeting feelings of like understanding or grasp or like insight into how the world is, and that's kind of amazing. Metaphysical disputes.
Metaphysical assumptions.
Whenever we engage in metaphysical theorizing,
it's a metaphysical fact.
What metaphysical structure is.
More metaphysical, if I can use that word.
It would be wise for the metaphysician to look there.
An extravagant metaphysics.
Metaphysical explanation.
Metaphysical distinction.
Direction of metaphysical explanation.
Metaphysics is a very hard term to define.
Backing metaphysical explanation.
Metaphysically extravagant.
Is sort of metaphysically deeper.
Metaphysics of consciousness.
The metaphysical dispute is arising because, maybe...
Metaphysics.
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 Metaphysical demand.
Metaphysical notion.
The metaphysical demand.
Metaphysically necessary.
The metaphysical demand.
So there's all this other weird stuff, metaphysical stuff.
Metaphysically.
Metaphysical structure.
Metaphysics.
Like the metaphysical structure of the world. Like
the metaphysics of presence.
The metaphysical structure of the world.
A metaphysical energy, that which is beyond what we can see or know.